Hi guys, I'm so sorry. This is such a random video. I wanted to actually mention this in my treats video, but I forgot. So basically, I won't be able to make videos for at least 2 weeks, and let's say like a month, probably like that's the maximum. But I'm pretty sure I'll be able to make videos before that. But I won't be able to upload for at least 2 weeks, so I'll be skipping 4 uploads. And the reason why I'll not be able to make videos is because recently I've been getting a lot of migraine headaches, and it was really bad. So I had to go in for a checkup, and like I did like the MRI and CT scan and all of that my doctor suggested. And so he found that the fluid around my brain is leaking out from my nose, and like it's getting collected somewhere in one of the sinus gaps. I don't understand those terms, but yeah, so something like that. And so basically this is because of a previous accident. Like 12 years back, I suffered a head injury because of like I had a fracture in my skull. Something happened, it relapsed. It's not a very serious thing. I'm just gonna be in the hospital for a week. So I just wanted to say that I might not be able to upload for a couple of weeks because they're gonna be operating me through my nose, and they're gonna plug one side of my nose. So that's gonna be ridiculous. But you'll still see vlogs. I'm not gonna be able to vlog like my entire day because there's gonna be nothing interesting. Rishabh said he will vlog though, like he promised me that he will do something and keep the channel active. So he's gonna vlog, and so you can come and catch up with me on my vlog channel if you guys want to see what's happening. And other than that, nothing else. I actually tried to pre-film a few videos for you guys, but it didn't work out well. Like, it didn't work out, and I'm feeling really guilty about that. But I hope you guys understand. And yeah, that's pretty much it. So I will see you guys in a couple of weeks. I love you guys so much. I wish you all a very happy Valentine's Day. Have fun. And yeah, we guys will talk on Twitter or on Instagram. Bye.